Hey everyone, David here from DK Builds. I know it's been a while since you saw my face or heard me speak, and that's because this video is a little different from the other videos I've been posting lately, but have no fear, if you're just here for the relaxing, calming woodworking, I've got another epic project video coming out in about 2 weeks. It took me 6 weeks to build, almost entirely with hand tools, and it includes the recovery from the craziest failed glue-up I've ever been a part of, so stick around for that, it's going to be a good one. So what is this video? Well, my wife recently completed an online documentary filmmaking course, and for her final project, she had to film a documentary about a topic of her choosing. Now, because of the quarantine lockdown rules, she didn't have so many topics to choose from, and she had decided to make it about the DK Builds woodworking channel. I'm super proud of her, and I think it turned out great, so I thought I'd share it with you all. I hope you enjoy. There's a lot of reasons to have a YouTube channel, to be famous or whatever. YouTube for me is a way to connect with people who share a common interest with me, which is woodworking. What do I think about when I'm woodworking? I think about nothing except the woodworking. I don't really look at my phone. I don't have a clock in the garage. I put on the noise-canceling headphones for the power tools sometimes and just leave them on all the time, just to zone everything out. If I have a video with a million views, that's cool. That just means I made something with a good thumbnail and the YouTube algorithm picked it up and showed it to a million people, and probably 990,000 of them don't actually care about woodworking. It was just put in front of them so they watched it. It's not the goal. The goal is to have a small community of people who watch my videos and learn from them. In grad school, I started being a TA for some physics lab classes, and doing that sort of showed me that I get a lot of self-satisfaction out of teaching. Specifically with intro physics, like physics 101, like this is why when you drop an object it falls, and it falls faster and faster and faster. It sort of seems like a mystery to people. If you have a good teacher, you can explain it without a lot of math, and you can actually see when a student grasps a concept for the first time. Their whole life, their whole 20, 30 years of living, they've known that when you drop an object, it falls faster and faster, and they've just assumed that's just how it is. Now they actually understand why that is, and that is a really good feeling. Because I had been doing all of this one-on-one tutoring in grad school and had been getting a lot of satisfaction out of doing that. And then when we moved to a different city and I lost my, you know, customer base of people who needed to be tutored, that was something of a void.
I don't usually comment on videos that often, but this is superb. So simple, yet looks awesome once finished. I will be doing this with my 8-year-old during the lockdown, so be proud that you've inspired somebody. This one said, beautiful build. I've been practicing woodworking without electricity almost every day in the last 2 months. And I said, what have you built so far? And it started this conversation with a couple of different people sharing. A Awesome video. Also, I loved you in Spider-Man Homecoming. My wife liked that comment.
Not only am I teaching in the comments by answering their questions, but also I've gotten a lot of feedback saying, hey, maybe you should do it this way. Things like that that I would not ever think of just doing it on my own. If I were to do it on my own, I would do it the exact same way every time, and it would be mediocre every time. The comments on videos that I get, the ones that I really value are the ones that say, like, thank you for this video showing me how to make a birdhouse. My grandson and I got to have a bonding moment where we built this together following your instructions, and now it's outside and we both talk about it. Like, those are the comments that I really enjoy. Because that's the reason that I am doing this at all, to make an impact somewhere, to teach someone something. And those concrete, hey, you helped me do XYZ kinds of comments are explicitly, yes, David, you made an impact with this video, even if it's just a small one. Thanks for watching. Now that you've learned a little bit about me, I actually want to learn a little bit about you. So if you're up to it, please leave a comment down below telling me a little bit about yourself, whether you're a woodworker or just a casual viewer, or anything else that you really want to talk about. And especially if you have constructive criticism about the things that I've built, how I've built them, or the videos that I've made, please leave a comment and let me know. I try to respond to every comment to the best of my abilities, and I have learned a ton from viewers like you voicing your opinions over the past couple of years. And as always, if you enjoyed this video or my other videos, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. It really does go a long way in helping me out. All right, I'll see you guys in the next video.